Okay. I was asked a question on how to burn files on one computer when the files are located on still yet another computer on a home network, typically through a network hub. And this is how it can be easily done. I am using my favorite burner program, cdburnerXP. I'm assuming this can be a data disk, but other forms can work. And here in this program, cdburner, this left panel shows where the files are located, and dragging to this window will burn it. So here, I am navigating outside of the local computer CD and E drive. I'm going to the network. And here, you press network, you can see all the other drives and computers. I'm looking for the quad, and that's Windows XP, whereas the computer I'm burning on now, Lenovo, is a Windows 7 computer. Now, sometimes and very often, you might have to go through the properties and change settings to turn on or off network discovery. My network discovery was already on. Sometimes by default it goes through there. So we're just going to leave it on the network discovery. But if you don't see drives listed within their network discovery, is probably off. Anyway, we're looking for files on my quad computer to burn here. I happen to know there's a couple of files I want to burn. And let's just say that's this particular file I wanted to burn. As you can see, it's a rather large file, 423 megabytes, because it's a whole record. In any case, now I have it there. To prove that this is burnable, I'll hit the burn option. And it says, well, there's no disk inside. And that's, of course, true. But the point is, we can burn files through a network, depending on the speed of your network, but usually that should not be a problem. Excellent. Over and out for this tutorial.